Reportedly, Kampala Capital City Authority officials, under the supervision of the town clerks, have today worked tirelessly and entering the data for the beneficiaries of the COVID-19 relief. Little did they know the disbursement has been extended to next week. The legislator of Nakawa East, Ronald Balimwezo, inspected one of the centers where the data was being filled and confirmed that the exercise had moved on smoothly. By 1 p.m. this afternoon, data for 11,000 people out of the 27,000 people to benefit had been uploaded. KCCA staff spent the whole day making data entries, including contacts, names, and occupation of the beneficiaries.
With the over 230,000 households, but only 27,000 households are going to benefit from the exercise, which is a very, very small a number. Majority of our vulnerable people have been left out because vulnerable people actually don't have phones. But you find that those that have no phones have not been recorded, have not been registered, and therefore they are going to miss.
The mayor for Nakawa Division, Paul Mugambe, pleaded with government not to extend the program. Mugambe also warned the public against fraudsters who have started posing as government officials.
We have received reports that there are con men that are calling our people to telling them that they are the ones in charge. They'll be sending them money, and before they do that, our people have to send them some bribe, some money. We are warning our people to desist from this.
Story by Fred Kajubi and Jaliet Namwaya for the news.